craft custom concrete creations. From a one-of-a-kind kitchen counter to a Japanese-style bathtub. And later,
we're standing in water surrounded by sharks.
Yeah.
Yeah, good.
Some never-before-seen footage floats to the surface of my Shark Week misadventure.
It's a weird patch of warm water here, Sean.
I'm gonna move over here.
For a kitchen, it's made of concrete. It's heavy. If you look closely, you can see that it's inlaid with a, I believe that's an ammonite. Here's some